So in the early 2000s, I worked for Gap Incorporated. They brought me on to say, how can we improve the experience in our store, the flagship on Fifth Avenue? They wanted to see if the experience did matter. What we had to do is we had to change the mindset of the employee. So it wasn't about doing something fancy or making more expensive clothes, but it was about the experience that the customer got when they came in. No longer was anyone allowed to fold clothes. You are going to style the person. So when the person goes in there, you're going to make sure they have a belt, you're going to make sure they have shoes, you're going to make sure they have layering pieces, and you're going to teach them how to dress the Gap way. The problem is, it costs money, because you have to then have staff that's specialized, and you can't expect one person to do everything, which was the Gap model previously. And we did sell more, like UPT went up, average value went up. The store did better. I don't know if they could do that across the whole country, but it was an experiment that they wanted to do. So you just have to decide what's important to you.